Levern Spencer cleared 1.87 meters to get the better of Antigua and Barbuda's Priscilla Frederick, who placed second. Considering the cold weather conditions, Senator Fortuna Belrose says Spencer showed strength and determination.
We really want to commend her and congratulate her. You know, she came in here as an independent champion, and she's as an independent champion, she will be successfully defend the title. Of course, the conditions were not the best for the athletes. It was very cold, perhaps the coldest and unveiled ever, because it's winter time where in Peru, but the temperatures were below 18 degrees centigrade, and so it was a big trial for the athletes, and so you saw that in terms of the height that they were able to muster, given the environmental conditions that had to endure. But overall, I think for her going in, the mindset of a champion, she came in to defend the title, and from the look of things, from the time she got in, it was very clear that she meant this was coming into St.lucia. Coming into Peru. So she was able to do her job and do it well for her country. She won the event last night and, of course, has already moved on to the US this morning to continue her preparations for the World Champs, which is coming up in September.
Over the years, the high jump athlete has won gold medals at the Carifta Games, Central American and Caribbean Championships, Commonwealth Games, and the North American, Central American, and Caribbean Championships.
St.lucia is the only country we have so far to have registered a gold medal at the Games. We have the other countries coming in, Antigua, with two or three bronze medals, Grenada with one bronze medal. So St.lucia, of course, retaining the medal, topping the charts for the OECS in that respect, we are happy. Also at the Caribbean level too, I mean, maintaining her title and making the Caribbean region proud. And more importantly, we kind of fought itself to see and encourage defending champions to come back into the sport, come back to defend the title. I think all of that, Levern has continued to set standards. You know, the longevity of her being in the sport, I think, is something that all countries around us and all the leaders in sport really admire. And she truly has a testimony that most countries would love to want to have.
St. Lucia's Janelle Shaper placed fourth, clearing a season best of 1.84 meters. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.